but it will hopefully keep some in business that are teetering on the edge.
In 7 of Wisconsin's northern counties, logging and hauling businesses are the number one employer. Senator Baldwin says it has a significant impact on Wisconsin's economy. She expects the federal infrastructure bill to be voted on in the House in October.